All right. We follow the van back to the rest of them. Then the lost MC are out of this region for good.
Down he fell. Terrifying kill.
I'm gonna fuck with the van. But we can drop those bikers. It's Jay. Now we follow the van back.
Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are.
You need some seatbelts back here, or straps or something.
I only keep things in the back. I don't mind losing.
Oh.
Sharp left. Slow it down. I can't see us taking out all the bikers this so far. I mean, they'll be stunned by that airstrip. Come over, by that...
If not today, their time will soon be upon them.
Maybe you should hold off shooting the van. I thought you was letting them go to the others. The van won't get there if we shoot it too much. If we go off the side on the left there, we should make it across.
Next time you fall out, make sure you die.
They might almost think we ain't after them. That's clever.
I don't want to hear another peep. Tweaked out imbeciles wants to kill some bikers.
I got that thing with the 5 gig and the low tank hose.
You know I'm not that good with the...
I guess it falls to me.
Ow!
We're right on me, Craig.
Whoa!
Come on!
Hold off till we get there, right? Aren't we meant to be letting the van run?
I'll make my own lost MC colors out of this prick's leather.
Oh, look, they're pulling up. You did it, Trevor. They're stopping.
Watch the entrance, boys. No one leaves without my express permission.
Go away!
Not mine!
Brother,
like plenty of me to go around. Forget how to use your horn? Have some respect for pedestrians! No driving privileges! Come out and avenge your fallen comrade! I warned Johnny, and I'll warn you the same! Go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos, all right? You looking for motivation? Oh, yeah, pick me up some sticky bombs. Ortega lives near here. Let's go see him.
It's one thing messing with tweaked out bikers, but the Aztecas? Man!
The Aztecas? Just a name. Is he Illuminati as well? And a wacky? Not one of the lizard people?
I got this Chinese contact you can meet at the end. He'll buy all the meth we can cook.
Our enterprise ain't just about meth. It's about guns, too. There he is. Let's wake him up.
What? With the truck? No, come on. Ortega runs the whole county.
He don't anymore.
No.
Here we come.
Yeah! Ortega!
yourself, Trevor. This is the fuck, my soggy friend. You are out of business. The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise, or they ain't going. Say something that'll make it true. Trevor! You get the picture.
I'll go away, man, but my people... He's looking at me. I thought you was crazy, man, not stupid.
I don't like the way he's looking at me.
I think...
Oh, that feels better! I guess he don't run nothing no more. We can go now, right? This is an unprecedented turn of events.
I always said I was gonna take over.
People say all kinds of stuff when they're 3 days into a smoking party.
Calling me a bullshitter, friend?
Clearly not. No way. You're a man of your word, as evidenced by said events.
If I say something is going to happen, it's going to. Maybe not today or tomorrow, but as soon as the moment is opportune.
Understood. Yes, sir.
If I say I'm fucking dead, then fucking dead I am. I'm not gonna raise my balding head on a beach in 10 years' time saying,
all is well.
Is this about the ghost?
Michael fucking Donnelly, yes it is.
Well, you told me about him. Your old running buddy. And who is the other one?
Brad is the other one. He's locked up in a federal penitentiary. When he finds out, Michael's gonna touch him.
Yeah. What do you think happened?
If I knew what happened, I wouldn't be bemoaning these last 10 years I've spent in ignorance.
Some say ignorance is bliss.
For a man with an interest, some may say obsession, with the secret truth kept hidden behind historical events, that's a really weird thing to say. Get out of the car, Ron. I need time to think. Run!